Hi, I'm Ruth Anne Stewart, and I in Southeast Asia. I just finished my third year at GCSSM, and the third year was all about missions. And now I find myself in Southeast Asia with Global Celebration on an amazing love adventure. I've been in places I can't even believe are like possible. I'm going to describe one. We ended up on a boat going down a river, and there were all these homes on stilts and people looking out at us. So what do? We just pull up onto the bank. It was a big hill. And we pile out of the boat. And Caleb, our leader, had told us, we don't have a lot of time. Don't wander off. So I'm thinking, oh, Lord, nobody's here. So I was like, Jesus, bring the people down. And then immediately, all these kids started rushing at us. And especially three grandmas came right up to me. And there was such an immediate connection with these widows, and I was just hugging them. It was like meeting old friends. And the Lord showed that two of them had cataracts. And so I was thinking, okay, Lord, what should I do? So he just showed me, just look at them. So I just looked in their eyes and just said, Jesus, heal. And I literally watched them disappear right before my eyes. And so he's doing amazing things here. Really, everybody we're touching is being healed. In fact, I call that little episode there, because it was more than the eyes, the Holy Spirit Hospital.